We're going to the Burnley Wall to go rock climbing. We started rock climbing like 6 months ago, and over the festive season, December, New Year's, we haven't been climbing as much. So it's time to get back on the fucking wall, boys. Dude, this shit looks easy, but it's fucking really hard.
It's true. So the aim of the game, if you don't know, is to follow the colors. So Carl's gonna do the yellow. You start with the hands on the yellow holds, and you follow yellow the whole way along the wall. It's difficult.
That shit's real fucking hard.
Normally we do bouldering, which is up. Today we're doing sideways.
Sideways.
Which is the first time I've ever done. It's very difficult. Me and Carl on the way home. We had to leave early and leave Anders at the wall, so I'm sure he's having a good time climbing. Me and Carl are gonna go home, cook some steaks, get ready for work. Me and Carl fucked up. We didn't bring our keys, so now we're going to the supermarket while we wait for Anders, because fuck my life, I need food. I was rushed.
Blame him.
Carl blames me for everything in his life, and it's probably appropriate because it's probably my fault. Carl's on a fruit mission, getting fruit for days. Carl likes to take his time with the apples.
I don't want to shit one.
Did you just drop an apple?
Good one.
Show the people. Give it a spin.
Oh, there's a bump.
This is why you wash your food before you eat it. Because if you don't, you end up with Carl germs.
Perfect.
Good one?
Good.
The mangoes. The mangoes.
I'm not sad.
Good?
I don't know, these ones are too, they're always so small.
How does that make you feel?
Cheating.
What's wrong, Carl?
Chobani's not on special. We're gonna have to wait till next week. Maybe they'll have it on special that time.
Anders is here.
None of you can get in, you're not allowed in.
We'll beat you up and take your keys.
You guys don't have keys, you don't live here.
I've saved your ass.